Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on video stabilization on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable video stabilization, open the camera app and tap on the cog icon in the corner. Now scroll down and find where it says video stabilization. This is in the video section. Turn on the toggle switch here and then head back to the camera and test this out in video mode. That's how to turn on video stabilization on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.